How to get a Zoom account at Columbia and use it with CourseWorks. Welcome to this video series on temporarily teaching online. What you will learn here will help you prepare to deliver class sessions online, should you need to do this during a temporary university closure. This video will take you through the basic steps to get your Zoom account, use Zoom inside CourseWorks to schedule a class meeting, and communicate to your students about your class session. Zoom, what is it? Zoom is the online video conferencing software used at Columbia. Zoom allows you to host a video meeting with one or more people, ask and answer questions via chat window, and record your meeting. To use Zoom, you will need a desktop or laptop with a camera or a tablet or phone. Note that the following instructions are for faculty who are managing their own Zoom course scheduling. For departments with central Zoom scheduling and management, please refer to your department or school for specific instructions. Zoom, how do I get an account? Columbia has its own Zoom portal. Visit columbiauniversity.zoom.us to log in with your uni and uni password. Doing this will create your basic Zoom account. Visit zoom.us/download to download the app for Windows or Mac, and or visit the Google Play or Apple Store to download the app for your tablet or phone. When you use Zoom on your desktop, you schedule and launch meetings from a browser, and Zoom will then use the app you have downloaded to run the meeting. Basic Zoom accounts are restricted, limiting the number of meeting participants and or length of any given meeting. You will need to upgrade your account to Pro to take advantage of the CourseWorks integration. To do this, visit cuit.columbia.edu service desk and click Submit a Ticket. Adding Zoom inside CourseWorks. We recommend that you use Zoom inside CourseWorks. To do this, you will need to turn on the Zoom course sessions link in your course navigation. Go to Settings, Navigation. Scroll down to find the disabled navigation links. Click and drag Zoom course sessions into the enabled list and click Save. A Zoom class link will be activated in the left side navigation. Scheduling a meeting. Use Zoom course sessions to schedule class meetings. Click Schedule a Meeting, name your meeting, select a meeting time and duration, choose Reoccurring if you would like to set up your course sessions for several weeks in a row. You should select the following settings: Video Host On, Video Participant Off, select Enable Join Before Host, select Mute Participants on Entry. You may also choose to record the meeting automatically. This can be useful later if you would like to make previous course meetings available to students. Click Save. Scheduling in Zoom independently from CourseWorks. You may also set up meetings directly in Zoom. To schedule a meeting in Zoom, first log in at columbiauniversity.zoom.us, click Schedule a Meeting, and follow the same process previously outlined. When you are done creating the meeting, click Copy the invitation so that you can invite your students to the meeting. Communicating with students via CourseWorks. During the period of hosting class remotely, communicating with your students is essential. You have two main tools to communicate with your students using CourseWorks Canvas: announcements and the Mailtool. We recommend that you use both tools, casting the widest net possible to keep in touch with your students. You should post announcements and send an email alerting students to the date of your next scheduled Zoom class meeting. Announcements allows you to post an announcement to all course participants. CourseWorks displays a log of announcements sent, which gives students an easy place to skim all messages issued over the semester. The tool also offers a reply area. To receive announcements in their email, students must have notifications enabled. Mailtool. Mailtool offers a number of options for communicating to individual students, student groups, and the entire class. Teachers may also expand TA and student communication by enabling the Mailtool for these roles: permissions, grant permissions to TAs, and students. All messages are sent to the user's email listed in the Columbia directory. The mail tool allows you to email all students, whether or not they have notifications enabled. This concludes this section on Zoom accounts and scheduling. Please view other videos to learn more about holding class remotely and using discussion boards. For a copy of the instruction shared in this video, please download the Getting Started with Zoom resource. Find additional resources online at support.zoom.us and online Canvas guides, as well as in the Help menu within CourseWorks. For technical support using Zoom and other university support tools, contact CUIT at cuit.columbia.edu. For teaching and learning support using Zoom, contact CTL at columbiactl@columbia.edu.